the one just your plate? You don't like the head? I like the head.
Okay.
Right, give me a give me the head. You don't like the head?
A lot of flavor. I like it.
Not spicy. Thank you. Ciao, ciao, ciao.
Rice.
Uh-huh. Okay. You don't know. Seems like a rice.
Okay.
And then they just pat. Mm.
I think this is one of the most typical in Singapore.
Famous food. The Philippines also have a lot of this one. Oh, you need to eat this one.
No, it's yours.
How many pieces for
it? Six.
Okay.
Yeah, six. Three for me, three for you. So you have this in Philippines as well?
Mm-hmm.
That's
a
good.
Lot, but different things.
Mm.
That's it. Philippines more nice. my auntie is feeling like this also.
Okay.
The morning you talk, mm-hmm. with Dobie, you call. He's a nice one.
Yeah.
Marinate this one. Resist time. So this is a Malay food, right?
Malay.
I don't want this one.
You don't want?
No, I don't want the stick.
Okay. We can make around. Get some more drinks. You need anything?
No, I sure have it. Take yours.
Mm-hmm. You could have the head and I can have the sticks.
Yeah. Sarap yung lasa, guys. Anghang. Barbecue. Ham siya pero masarap.
It's okay?
You do not you eat rice.
Go ahead, take it.
What?
No, eat it. I know you like rice. Mm-hmm.
I think this one have a lot of customer.
Seven and eight. I think that's the same owner. And that's where they say that it has the best. It.
I'm gonna stuck my teeth.
You can brush your teeth when you come back home. Best chicken money. I like the prawn best. Thank you.